here next question have. In last time what I am saying, what you learn that about numbers 1 digit, 2 digits and 3 digit. Okay, so smallest 1 digit number, which is smallest 1 digit number is, yes it is a 0. Then largest 1 digit number, yes it is a 9. Okay, so smallest 1 digit, largest 1 digit. Then after smallest 2 digit number, which is smallest 2 digit number, yes it is a 1 0 10. And largest 1 digit number, largest 2 digit number, it is a 99. Then after 3 digits, so smallest 3 digits which have, yes it is a 100. And greatest 3 digit number, which is greatest 3 digit number, yes it is a 999. So in last lecture you learned about this smallest and largest numbers. Okay, so here next our question which have, write 461 to 480. Here 461, how many digits have? Yes it is a 3 digits have. So we writing this all numbers starting from 461 and till 480. Okay, so first I am writing 461, then 461 after, yeah 62, then 463, then 3 after 4, so 464, then after 465, then after 65 after 66, so 466. Okay, then after 66 after, yes it is a 67, so 467. Okay, then 67 after 68, so 468. Then after 68, 8 after 9, so 469. Okay, then after 69 after, what comes? 69. Here 69 coming, then 69 after 70. So 470. Okay, so 460, 461, 462, 463, 464, 465, 466, 467, 468, 469, and then 470. But we have to write till 480. So 70 after, yes 71. So here I am writing 471, then 472, 71 after 72, then 473, 473. Okay, then 73 after 74, so 474, then 74 after 75, so 475, then 70. 45 after 76. Writing 476. Okay. Then after 76 after 77. So 477. Okay. Then after 77 after 78. So 478. Okay. Then 78 after. It is 79. 479. And after last, which have 79 after? Yes, it is a 480. Here have na 480. So 79 after 480. Okay, so this starting from 461 to 480. Okay, in your textbook box given. So you have to write this all number in box. In box first line, then in second line starting from 471. In first line what you have to write? 461 to 470. You have to write in first line in your textbook. Okay. Then in second line, starting from 471. So 471 to 480. You are writing second line. Okay. Then also write in your notebook. Notebook में भी सबको लिखना है. Textbook में भी लिखना है और notebook में भी. Okay. Then after next have next question. Write 891 to 910. Here we starting from 891. So 891 से start करना है और till 910 तक लिखना है. Okay, in next question. So 891 after what come? 892, then 893, then 894, then 895, 896, 897, 898, then 899, then 99 after what come? 100 come, but here 899 have, so 899 after which number come? Yes, 900. So 899 after what write? 900. Then next line starting from 901, 902, 903, 904, 905, then 906, then 907, 908, 909, and last is 910. Okay, so you have to write in your textbook and notebook both. This your homework have. Homework. So you all have to do this homework. Properly do it. Which writing numbers? 891 to 910. Okay, in your textbook writing and also in your notebook. Okay, then after I will check it. So you all have to do it properly. Okay. Now after here, next exercise. Fill in. Here some numbers have and some box have. So we have to write numbers in this बॉक्स, ओके ये बॉक्स में हमें नंबर्स लिखने हैं. सो विच नंबर वी हैव टू राइट, सो लुक फर्स्ट विच नंबर हैव दिस 525, देन आफ्टर विच हैव 526, देन आफ्टर 527. सो हियर 525, आफ्टर नंबर विच हैव 526. सो वी हैव टू राइट हियर आफ्टर नंबर्स, आफ्टर विच नंबर comes that we have to write. Okay, so 525 526 527, and now after 527 after which come, yes, 527 after which come 28. Okay, so 528 writing. Then after which number come 28 after? Yes, it is a 29. So 529. Okay. Then 29. 29 after which number come? Yes, 29 after 30. So 530. Okay, so 530 after next number, which have 30 after 31. So 531. Okay, then 31 after which number come? 32. So we have to write 532. Okay, then next 32 after 33. So 532 after 533. Okay, 533. So in your textbook, this whole line have first line. So in your textbook, you have to fill this number in first line. Okay. This type of box have in your textbook. So you have to write this all number. So which have 525, 526, 527, 528, 529, 530, 531, 532, 533. Okay, so now this complete. Now second look, here which number have? Yes, it is a 782. Then after which number have? 783. Then after here one box empty have. In this box not any number have. So we have to write here after this which number come, that we have to write. And here which number have? 785. So between these two numbers, 783 and 785, between which number come? Yes, it is a 784. So here we write 784. Okay, here which number we write? Between number. Here we write all after numbers. And here what writing? 783 and 785. Between which number have, that we have to write. So between number is 784. Okay. Now after this 785, after numbers we have to write here. Okay. So 785 after which come? Yes, 785 after 786. So you are right, 786. Okay. Then after 786 after 787. So you are writing 787. Okay. Then 87 after 88. So 787 after 788. Then 788. 88 after 89. So we are writing 789. 789. Okay. And last 89 after what come? Yes, it is a 90. So here what we write? 700. What writing? 790. Okay. So now this complete. In your textbook also this type of box have. So you all have to write these numbers in their box. Okay. Now last one. Last one we have. Now look. This is the 352 have. 352. Then which number have? 352. One have, not 353, huh? So 52 after which come? 53. But here 53 not right. What have? 51 have. So 51 where come? Before 352. 52 se pehle aata hai. 51. Before number have this. So 52 से पहले आता है 51. So 352 before 351. Okay. Then 351 before which number come? Yes, it is a 350. Okay. So in this all box, what we writing? Before number, not after number. Write it properly. Look properly first, then write it properly. Okay. So here we which number we have to write? Not after number, but before number. Before means जो पहले आता है उसके पहले वाला number, उसके ऊपर वाला number. Okay. So 52 before 51 before 350. Now 350 before number we have to write. So which come? 50 before which number come? Yes, it is a 49. So here which number we have to write? 349. Okay. So this type of before number we write it. So 49, now 349 before, उसके ऊपर कौन सा नंबर आता है? Before उसे पहले कौन सा नंबर आता है? तो 49 before 48. So here we writing 348. Okay. Then 348 before, yes, 48 before which come? 47. So 348 before number is 347. So here writing 347. Okay. Then 47 before. 47 before which number come? Yes, 46 come. So 346. Here what writing? 346. Okay, then 346 before, 46 up, which number comes? 45. So here 300 also, 345. So here I am writing 345. Okay, then after, then before 45, before which number comes? 44. So 345 before which number comes? 344. So here writing 344. Okay. So like this, all numbers you have to write in your textbook and also in your notebook, in maths notebook. Okay, you all make first maths notebook. Okay, then writing these all exercise. So this is the first exercise 1A. Now complete here first page. First exercise complete. So this first exercise full write in your notebook and also fill in your textbook. Okay.